Hello, good morning.
The smell's emanating from this desk right now.
It's awesome. The love grumbles. Is emanating.
Yeah. Okay, so this is a big Father's Day event.
Yes, definitely.
Tell us about it.
Well, Real Men Cook is the longest running Father's Day event. It's been going on for 29 years now. This is our 29th year. I've started with Real Men Cook since I was 12 years old.
Wow.
Got invited to the event by Chef, actually the co-founders, Yvette and Kofi Molio.
Okay.
And they showed me this event that just sparked something in me and just made me want it to cook. And cooking has been a life passion for mine.
Well, and I've worked with real men who cook in other areas of the country, and it's a very similar thing. There's this passion for cooking,
definitely.
This drive for teaching young men how to be men.
Yes.
And if I may, it's a very attractive quality to know how to cook as well.
Oh, yeah.
Would you agree with that?
Oh, yeah, I agree.
Yes, I actually do agree. Okay, so this is 29 years this has been going on.
Yes.
Real big event in the community. But you've done a lot. You've also, the event has been associated with Barack Obama.
Yes.
Okay.
The Obama Foundation. Yes, UIC Medicine is also, University of Chicago Medicine is also a sponsor this year. And man, we just have so much exciting things going on this year. This year, we're actually, for the first time, we're gonna have an actual sit-down plated meal year for Real Men Cook. For the guests that come out to our event that really don't wanna be in the sweltering heat, we actually have a venue, which is 2423 East 75th Street. Mm-hmm. And that's where one of our locations for our Real Men Cook event this year, which, as I said, is going to be an actual plated sit-down meal.
Cool.
Okay. Yeah. Will it feature some of the foods before us, or are these just some of the things you could whip up?
Well, these are some of the things that you can whip up, but these are some of the things that will also be featured at our event this year.
Okay.
And,
so you made everything in front of us?
Yes, everything you
Let's
see
right
here.
Let's do a little descriptor then so people know exactly what they're looking at. What is this beautiful plate?
All right. We have pan-seared scallops with a citrus mango salad.
Mm.
So tasty.
Do you mind if I...
Oh,
go
yeah.
ahead, Chip.
Yeah, you got to ask some questions.
Taste it out. Oh, you got a mango in there.
Got a mango
Good.
In there.
I'm glad.
Awesome.
Okay, while he tastes that,
oh, yeah.
tell us what they can expect at the cooking event this year.
Okay, well, at the cooking event this year, it's going to be hundreds of cooks showcasing their down-home recipes that's been handed down from generations, from smoked barbecue ribs
nice.
To garlic roasted corn. We're going to have jambalaya there. We're going to have gumbo. We're going to have Cajun
so much.
Rice, dirty rice, everything.
Yes.
So many different
Definitely.
Things. I got to ask you, as a father, you are going to bring your daughter. Tell
yes.
me why you think this is so special, just getting the community involved.
Well, getting the community involved and also this year bringing my daughter to the event, basically we'll be showing her the best example of what a real man does.
Mm,
a real man provides. A real man cares. A real man brings up other inspiring young people that that really just want to just, you know, do great things in
and
life.
And that's what I love about the organization, more than just food.
Mm-hmm.
Really awesome. Chef Julian, thank you so much for coming in.
Awesome. Thank you guys for having me.
Awesome. All right. Well, Real Men Cook, a Father's Day celebration, takes place this Sunday from 3 to 6 p.m. It's going to be at Hales Franciscan High School.